Okay, this is the walk around video from 2005 Honda Super Cub C50 in purple. I thought it was blue at the initial photos, but when we got it in, it's a very bluey purple. There's definitely some purple in there. Overall condition is really, really nice. There's a little bit of corrosion on the exhaust and a few spots on the rear rack. But other than that, it's a very, very tidy bike. Paint all over is lovely. A little bit of pitting on the rear shock there. Rear wheel is good. As I say, there is a little bit of corrosion on the exhaust. Side cover, retro badge, all very tidy. Engine's very tidy. Just one little rubbing there. Leg covers, very clean. Just a wee hole there for ventilation. Front forks again, super tidy. New tyre front, new tyre back. So that's the right hand side, and here's the left. As you can see, same condition there. Try to create shadows as much as I can. There's the Honda badge there again. Another two holes here, I'm not really sure. Maybe someone had something attached to it at some point. But other than those small things, it's super clean. The leg guards usually get quite badly scratched and marked and scuffed, but these are in really nice condition. Left side of the engine, left side cover, deck out again. As I say, super tidy, just a little bit of pitting. Two-tone rear seat, top of the handlebars. Again, very nice. 26,000, 180.